Welcome to the screencast brought to you by Instructional Technology. Today we are going to look at threading in a Yammer feed, so how to respond to someone who posts a comment in Yammer. So you see I'm logged in, my name's over here, and we have my feed that I'm looking at, and so these are people that I'm following and maybe topics that I'm following. So we have someone here who has replied about the IT Weekly, our weekly podcast. So I'd like to say something back to him. So I just click on the button reply to this message right here. And it brings up a box. And you see it kind of has this little arrow underneath the message that was stated there to show that this message that I'm going to write is a thread within his comment here. If you look further up, we have someone else's post here. And underneath are the replies to that. So you can kind of see the conversation that's going on here. So we just quickly write a reply there and send it out. And it's that simple to create a reply and get a thread going so that you can see where the conversation is on that particular topic. Now we can keep looking down, maybe find something else we want to discuss here. We can just simply write a reply by clicking reply to that comment. Alright, so replying in a thread on Yammer.